Once upon a time, in a Rooster Teeth studio, not too far away from this one, we were wrapping up Red vs. Blue season 10, and Monty came in, letting people know that he had had this crazy cool dream the night before.
He came in, late, but just because he was there overnight, and he was still kind of like half awake, and he just walked up to me and he said, "Red, white, black, yellow." And I said, "Yes, Monty, those are four colors." And he said, "No, that's a team. They're four girls." And I said, "Yes, Monty, go back to sleep." And then the next day he was like, "Hey, we should make an anime." And I was like, "Yes, that sounds great. I like anime. You like anime. Let's make a show."
I don't think any of us were expecting this.
No.
I don't think any of us even like necessarily, for lack of a word, wanted this. We didn't like, we just kind of wanted to make this little thing that we could do.
This was not our goal. Our goal was just like make a cool show that we
maybe
would
we do it
watch.
for a couple years if it's popular enough.
We didn't realize it was going to turn into like the next mainstay for
Rooster Teeth.
Yeah, we didn't realize that at the time at all.
It was scary.
Oh, it
was horrifying.
The scariest moment I had at the first RTX that we showed RWBY, there was 5 seconds between the episode ending and people apply. And there's this really, really long pause, or it felt a lot longer than 5 seconds, of, okay, are they gonna applaud? Are they going to boo? Like, what did this meet their expectations after seeing the first episode? And they stood up and cheered.
There was all this trepidation about how Rooster Teeth had never gone for a show like this, and we didn't know if the audience was really there. It was just incredibly exciting to see that the fans were already reacting to these designs and Monty's animation, and the Rooster Teeth community was just so generous. Just the amount of love that was showing up before any episodes that actually debuted online really put to rest a lot of the fears that we kind of been grappling with behind the scenes.